So now that you have Screencastify installed, how do you use it? It's pretty simple. You just go up here to your Screencastify. If it isn't there, then it would be underneath the puzzle. You could click on it here. So anyway, you click on it and you're going to see this option. You want to choose the browser tab because you're going to be, in this particular example, be looking at only at a browser. Now the microphone, pick whatever microphone you have on your computer and make sure that as you do a test, you can see this thing moving so that you know being picked up okay. Now what you do is you hit record and then you're going to hear clunk, clunk, click, 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 like this. All right, so now it's recording and then you can do what you need to do, blah, 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 blah. And when you're done, you go back up to Screencastify right up here and click the stop button. And it's pretty simple. All you got to do is copy this link. So click on copy shareable link. There it is. And then submit that to the Canvas assignment. If you actually want to see your video, you can unclick
All right, so
here
now it's recording,
and
and
then
then
you
play it,
can do
and you
what
can
you need
hear
to
it
do.
back.
Blah, 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 blah. Okay? So that's how you use Screencastify. If you don't want the video, you can just hit this trash can and it'll go away like that. All right. These are all the other ones I've made.